In this video, we will show you how to install a new version 9.5 of Typo3 and import your old menu structure and pages structure and content elements from version 4.7 or any other similar installation by keeping the IDs, for example, keeping the frontend users and user groups, and keeping all the content elements associated to the pages on the database level. So you can just install version 9.5, a blank installation, and use my simple script to import the tree and the content elements afterwards. Hello and welcome to a short tutorial how to update Typo3 version 4.7 to version 9, the actual one, or 9.5 is also possible, I think, maybe also 10. If you make a manual update and you don't want to go through all the steps in between, you can use a simple script I prepared, and I will put it here in the download section so you can download it and use very easily. You just have to enter your database connection ingredients, and then everything should work out of the box. But before that works, we have to prepare the database, and what the most important thing is that we have both databases accessible, so that we can have here the old one that for you is the actual one, and you have here your main tables, and we will only transfer the pages and the TT content that contains all the content elements that you use, including the header, and we can have a look inside here, including the text and the header and everything else. So that will be transferred. And what else? We want to transfer also the front-end users, user groups, and I think that's it, because everything else we will install with the regular installation of Typo3 version 9 or the actual version. So then when we compare, for example, the TT content from version 4.7, we will see that it looks almost the same in the actual version. That is also here on page 2 in... No, it's not. It's here. TT content. And you will see that it's almost the same, but the arrangement has changed a bit, but the names stayed the same. Here's body text and header and everything else. So nothing different. But because the order here changed, we have to write the script like this. When we see here the TT content of the Typo3 version 9, and what we do here in this script is just we insert into the Typo3 version 9 TT content the fields or the tables from Typo3 4.7 TT content. And we see here the structure of the table is almost the same. So we can just copy body text to body text, image width to image width, blah blah blah. And some of the attributes we had in the old version are not available anymore, and I noted them here in this out commented section. So for example, the image caption position, image link alt text title text that is not available anymore, so it will not be copied, but the main things are copied without a problem. So when you run this PHP file one time, make sure to clear or make sure to empty your TYPO3 version 9 standard installation things, so that you can here, for example, use PHP myadmin, go into the pages, TT content, and the four things you want to update, and make here, for example, operation and truncate or empty table before you run the script. If you don't you, it will throw out an error. Okay, let's have a short look at the script again. Like I said, we will copy the front end groups, front end users, the page structure, and all the content elements. Nice thing that if you have front end users that are assigned to different front end groups, he will also remember, he will transfer these relations also, as well as all the relations from the content elements to the pages, including English language. So when you have, for example, one or two languages, it will not lose the relation there. So in my example, the German content element will stay in the German version, and the English content elements will stay in the English version of these pages. Yes, that's everything I have to say about the script and the general way to update, or like you say, copy the old elements from the old installation to the new installation. And if something doesn't work, just write a comment here and the community and I will try to help. But it's very simple principle. Okay, see you next time.